Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Boardman Performing Arts Center. Please take a moment to locate the exit that is closest to you to be used in the event of an emergency. We ask that you turn off or silence your cell phones or other electronic devices, and flash photography is prohibited. Thank you and enjoy the performance.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our annual winter concert. Seated behind me is the combined 7th and 8th grade orchestra. This orchestra is made up of 7th and 8th grade strings, and the woodwind, brass, and percussion players are the first year players from the 8th grade band. For our first selection, we will take you on a journey to the Australian outback to visit the Aborigines. You will hear the tribal music from one of the oldest cultures on earth as you listen to Aboriginal rituals. Our conductor will be Mrs. Prokop.
Thank you. Our next piece is a wonderful example of the Baroque fugue. The Brandenburg Concertos are among the most popular pieces from the Baroque era. We hope you enjoy this challenging and energetic piece by J.S. Bach. Here is Brandenburg Concerto No. 4.
Inspired by Russian literary works and legend, Mussorgsky composed what musicians call a tone poem. In other words, a piece of music that tells a story.
This story happens to be a scary one, as it depicts a fantastic party on Halloween night. You will hear witches, skeletons, ghosts, and ghouls as they have a whimsical celebration around the mountain. Don't be scared as we perform Night on Bald Mountain. Our conductor will be Mrs. Carucci.
The Ukrainian Bell Carol, also known as the Carol of Bells, has remained one of the most popular holiday selections of all time. It has been arranged for almost every type of musical ensemble. It is sung by chorus, played by string orchestras, and even adapted for groups like our rock orchestra. This is our full orchestra rendition.
Thank you. Windjammers were among the grandest of all sailing vessels, and the power of these magnificent ships is reflected in the energetic pulse that drives the piece. Picture the tall ships as their sail unfurl while we prepare to set sail and perform Windjammer. Our conductor will be Mr. Amendo.
Thank you. Our next piece takes an old bluegrass favorite, dueling banjos, and mixes it with a holiday classic, Jingle Bells. The end result is an energetic hoedown titled Dueling Jingle Strings.
Before our last announcer comes up here, I just need to do a couple quick announcements and quick thank yous. First, some thank yous. We want to thank Mr. Rory Kale back there on the drum set. As always, on the keys, fabulous Karen Fisher. Our BPAC staff, Mr. Pat Kale, Mr. Scott Burns, and Mr. David Battaglia. Thank you. I want to thank two very important groups of people that make all this possible. One is our private teaching staff, if any of you are out here, and then of course parents for you getting them to and from the private lessons and everything else you do. We want to thank both groups for supporting your children up here and making all this possible. Give yourselves a round, please. If you didn't see it on the way in, we have a giant pile of candy bars out there. If you signed up to help us with our candy bar fundraiser sale, we appreciate that. You can stop and get your candy bars after the concert if you did not already do that. If you did not sign up and you'd like to get some candy bars, you can stop by the table. They can take your name down and we'll get those candy bars to you. so you can help support the orchestra. All those proceeds stay in the middle school orchestra program to help keep this all going. Final forms, a lot of you guys probably see the final forms emails. If you're not seeing those, maybe get a message to us. Let's make sure you're on final forms. If you're a parent of a child on the stage, that is how we communicate pretty much everything that we do directly to you. So we do give your children papers in class, but a lot of times we know those don't make it home. So when we pass them out, we also usually send a copy home through final forms. It starts to kind of look like junk mail if other classes are doing that as well, because it just says final forms, but keep reading past that little heading and it'll tell you what class it's coming from. Those are usually pretty important. Lastly, 2 weeks from tonight, the Boardman High School Orchestra will be on this stage, especially if you have an eighth grader up here. It's great for them to come and see what's available for them for next year in the orchestra program. Believe it or not, if you have an eighth grader, they will be doing their high school schedule probably late January, early February. So this will be kind of their last chance to get a look at what the high school has to offer before making that important decision as to what to be a part of when they get up here for music. All right, that's it. I'm gonna turn it over.
Thank you for being such a wonderful audience this evening. The Hallelujah Chorus is a piece often associated with Christmas. Although it was originally composed as a part of a religious opera by Handel to be performed at Easter celebrations. Our final selection this evening will be Hallelujah Chorus.